Long-term potentiation is the process by which neurotransmission between neurons becomes stronger in response to frequent activation. There are three basic mechanisms by which this is observed: the increase of presynaptic neurotransmitter release, the increase of postsynaptic receptors, and the formation of new synaptic connections. These changes are long-lasting and are thought to underlie the basis of the mechanism behind learning and memory.